on Inside Out Northwest. That's on BBC One tomorrow, 7:30 p.m. 2,000 people ran through the streets of St Helens today for the town's 10K charity event. It was founded by the late Steve Prescott, a former St Helens rugby player, as he battled a rare form of abdominal cancer. The runners taking part today raised thousands of pounds for good causes.
It's been absolutely fantastic. It's a testament to Steve Prescott that 2,000 runners at Grace's fantastic stadium. The atmosphere out on the course has been brilliant.
Well done!
Very hot. Very, very hot. Yeah. So, movement's restricted. Obviously, weighs heavy on your shoulders.
My dad, unfortunately, was diagnosed with cancer and lost his mobility to his legs in July. You underwent rehabilitation, didn't you? And an operation. Yeah. And then we decided that we were going to do this together.
So it's great. Yeah, it's just an achievement after not being able to walk at all, you know.
I'm asthmatic, got high blood pressure, I've got diabetes and I'm overweight. And I can do it, so anybody can do it.
I think we've had 32 different charities all raising money, which is what Steve wanted.
Well, onto football.